We talked in the, when we were doing post drills, you know, a couple weeks ago. He's kind of talked to me about what he's been going through with his injury, coming back from that, especially him being in the league so long, his body's kind of wearing down, and he realizes he's got to do a lot more to get warm, and a lot more after the recovery and stuff, things like that. And I'm going to continue to pick his brain.
Zach, why don't you talk about being more comfortable here? How did you see him kind of progress in feeling comfortable with this team?
He's definitely just more vocal. You know, last year he got to that point as the year came to an end, but you know, just from day one in September, he's just been more vocal, guy that's always talking, regardless if we're playing or not. We just always kind of hear Rodney, whether he's joking around or calling out coverages or just being enthusiastic and positive on the court. He's just more vocal.
This team sort of been known as an offense. Do you think that you have the DNA to be for defense to be your identity?
I think for sure. It's just, it's tough to beat how good, you know, obviously our two leaders are, you know, offensively, Dame and CJ. Obviously when Nurk comes back too, but obviously Coach Stassi, he's a very offensive-minded coach. He's extremely smart. So our offense is always going to be there, but I think on us, it's we got to take pride in defense and make that a priority.
Thank you.